get this dough. Four cars in the big bay roll. A lot of O's, yeah, we blow that dough. I know these fuck niggas, man, can't cope. And I'm so fresh, don't even need soap. All's riding dirty, done with the scope. Got a whole lot of money in my pocket. Hangover every morning's like a lot of fear knockers. But
PhD is in fashion science. I got a bachelor's in being a bachelor with nice designers. Who's your stylist? They said you was fly, but they some liars. I can fix you up, but it's gonna take some more than pliers. In the laboratory, like I'm mixing it up. I'm the shit, no laboratory, you just thinking it up. You ain't in my category, yeah, you see these catches on me. Getting money's mandatory, you ain't giving a fuck. This bag of money, I'm having a hard time lifting it up. Call the brakes and the trucks, and looking like little brew with the fuck. Like Scrooge to me.
Talk to us about, you know, where you guys are at from the last project to now. You know, you done traveled videos in Cali, and you know what I mean? Some of the different things you guys have been doing recently, you know what I'm saying, between the last project going into 2019.
Well, this is, what would you say we do differently? Like, if anything, we probably a little more strategic with what we do, like, you know what
I'm saying? Yeah, we probably, like...
Because of just the experience that, you know, from traveling, meeting people and all that. Meeting people like you, for instance, you know what I'm saying? Whether y'all know that, I talk to this nigga a lot, like, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, so, we kick it like this.
It was bound for me and, like, just put it together sometime, like, you know
what I'm saying?
What we do differently?
I ain't gonna say we do something different. I'm gonna say we just think different. It's not necessarily like doing something
because
we
are, more strategic.
You know what I'm saying? Right. We still gonna go about the day the same way.
That's a difference.
Yeah,
like, thinking strategic.
More strategic.
Not everybody does that, right?
Like, trying to figure out like different ways to like,
I did everybody's way of trying to do it. So now it's just like, you know, like experiencing like what I experienced. Doing it the way, you know, niggas are trying to do it. Like, you know, you learn from all your mistakes. Like, you learn every step you take. Like, you know what I'm saying? You gain knowledge. You lose some, but you gain some. Like, you know what I'm saying?
That's a fact.
So
I agree with that 110%. When I'm kicking it with people, it's like, you know, we live in an independent time, right? That right there lets you know, like, whatever you're into, you can just invest in that and project it to people, and it's gonna work.
Right.
Like you said, you tried every way of doing it, someone else. Right? You saying like, oh, homeboy did this, it popped, I'ma try it. Like,
nah, it's not gonna work out for you that way.
Nah, it's not gonna work out like that.
That's what I mean. That's another thing.
Yeah.
Like, I was telling that homie right here, he do his beats and shit. I was saying, like, they could make, you heard us talking about the Bobby Shmurda.
Yeah.
That was one of my examples, like how they did Bobby Shmurda. They ain't do that like Lil Pump. Mm-hmm. They ain't do that like they doing Blueface right now. Mm-hmm. It was like, shit, like, I don't want to come in, you know how everybody on the meme wave, like a rapper will start off, he'll make a meme, but when he raps for real, everybody like, nigga, you the nigga that make the memes. Like, we seen you acting in the, you know what I'm saying? Like, I don't want us to have to do no shit like that and come out looking like some comedians or whatever, whatever, and then that's how we looked at. You see what I'm saying? Like, I just, that's what
like
I...
Some answers, yeah, some answers, like, shit.
I don't wanna have to do that. Like, that's probably...
What I always wondered too, right, how was you guys able to, you know, evolve with the format of records, right? Like you said earlier, you really can rap. But then you given kind of like the sonic that people are used to
that's
today.
Where cool come in.
But the bars are still there.
That's where being cool come in. That's where being.
And that's also being relevant.
When people consider you like, yo, that's a cool dude.
Yeah.
Like a lot of people chill, so you gonna meet people who do a lot of different things.
Right.
And they gonna embrace, they gonna like, it's either they gonna put you on or some of it or they not. But like, most of the time they gonna put you on or they gonna like be like, yo, this is how I do this and this and this. Mm-hmm. So you can just kind of learn off of them. But all the yo, we on a like the way we thinking right now, the way we on right now.
The way we on right now is at the point where like we don't even write, we don't even gotta sit down and write music, like even listen, like you know what I'm saying? Like a lot of niggas gotta make music together.
Yeah, like
you know what I'm saying? Niggas gotta link up, play the beat together, listen to it, right?
It's the beat. It ain't the rest.
We don't even have to do that shit no more. It's at the point of just like, yo, you like this beat? Yeah, what's the hook? Boom. All right. Studio.
I don't hear his verse. That's why I just was out there. I never heard none of that. I never heard none of it. I just heard the hook. I heard Lavatory. And that's the only thing I heard for the last week. That's the only thing I heard was Lavatory. And he was asking, "Got your verse? You got your verse? You got your verse? Gray, you got your verse? You got your verse?" Gray said, "Yeah, I'm about to write it." Dude, and they wrote it, and then it's gonna come out. And it came out the way you go ahead and come out right when you hear it.
So the records that we're hearing tonight, is this going to the project? Is it just singles, or are you just in the creative process?
Like we just created.
Some of the great people just make 50 records, and I figure out what I do.
Yeah, because after we came back from Cali, we kind of just like we was thinking about a lot because we learned. We was told a lot. We learned about when we in the yo.
From the hip-hop,
we was in Cali for 2 days. We probably did more than niggas who was there for weeks there.
Right.
Like, as far as artists, we probably did more than niggas who lived there. Honestly, no disrespect to Cali, because I used to live out there. I used to live in San Diego on Adams Park and shit, so I already know. But we probably did more than a lot of them. Like, that's so... It's gonna catch on, you know, people just gotta listen. A lot of people they into what they into already. It's hard to get people like who watches Steph Curry to be like, nah, but come look at these niggas, Spencer Dinwiddie. Like, he killing on Brooklyn right now. You see what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Like, it's hard.
Yeah.
They gonna be like, nigga, I ain't never heard of Spencer Dinwiddie. Who the fuck is? I'm sticking with Steph. Like, they don't even want head. They don't even want to see Dinwiddie. Be Harden and then.
But I'm gonna tell you first. I want to see Dinwiddie. I want to see Damian Lillard. I want to see. You feel me? Like, I want to watch that game.
Because those real fans really tap in.
It still got real fans in music, and that's who we really trying to like.
You can hear our shit. Our shit sound like you said. It sounds like it could just go right into shit. Yeah, but if you really take a deep thought and like really listen to our shit, you see niggas is really putting some words together.
Yeah, it's
like,
not.
That's what I was
like,
saying.
Yeah, like, it's that, like that, well to put me, together. Like you know, we know the format. We listen to the OGs. Like like Busta Rhymes is one of my
favorite. That goes back to
people who don't even be considered people's favorite rappers. Someone's my favorite rapper.
That's what caught my eye on the project.
Like a lot,
you know, the beats come on. It's like okay, but then it's like, oh, nah, they really,
yeah,
like it's your own shit too. On
yeah,
top of that,
because we might pick a beat that 21 Savage, you know, like 21 Savage, I like 21 Savage. So we might pick a beat that he might do, but we might pick a beat that motherfucking
Kendrick Lamar might do.
That Kendrick might do. We might pick a beat that I Love McConan might have did. We might pick a beat that Gunnan. Lil Baby might have been like, it's just
I
like
think that's
how
important,
you
though.
Like when you when it comes to like we ain't looking for no we ain't looking for a certain
like, you can find a rhythm through a lot. Yeah, like, you know what I'm saying? Like it's like music talk to people differently. Like,
yeah,
you know what I'm saying? Like it's plenty of times. There's plenty of times I come up with a song, right? And this nigga don't like it.
But when I hear it,
when I spin my verse or I lay the hook or something,
and I be like, all right, now I like it.
I see
what I'm saying.
Like, I see where you're going with this.
It ain't whack. Because I don't think nothing you do whack. I just be like, I don't like it.
But I think that's good that each of you guys had, like we were talking on the record earlier. Yeah, it's like, he did it totally different than the way I did it.
Right.
But it's still.
A lot of bitches get a whole lot of ass. Whole lot of weed, smoke a whole lot of gas. Whole lot of this and a whole lot of that. Whole lot of money, get a whole lot of cash. Whole lot of bitches get a whole lot of ass. Whole lot of weed, smoke a whole lot of gas. Whole lot of this and a whole lot of that.
Dog squad trying to get this dope. Four cars in the big bay road. A lot of O's, yeah, we blow that dope. I know these fuck niggas, man, can't cope. And I'm so fresh, don't even need soap. R's riding dirty, done with the scope. Got a whole lot of money in my pocket. Hang over every morning like a Lafayette Knockers. Bunch of gold bottles, smoking green chronic. And I be pimping, I'm on some down wine shit. Ballin' with my wolves like Shabazz Muhammad. In the future, you can catch a
snaps and commas. Sound so cold, this a whole nother climate. And a nigga just as wavy as Poseidon. Watch the like Zeus strike the wit lightning. And my bitch bad as Aphrodite.